In classical antiquity, some people were very attentive to hygiene and body care. During the 5th century AD, individuals employed tools such as the strigil, a curved bronze instrument, to cleanse themselves by scraping off dirt after applying oil and pumice powder. To control one's appearance, they used mirrors that were made from bronze sheets, polished so much that they became reflective. Perfumes were stored in balsams and applied to the skin.